morning, guys. We're on our way to a rotation for County Central. Picking up a 2000s body style Chevy truck. It's supposed to have a lot of front end damage. It's on a real small, narrow county road. So this area normally has pretty deep ditches and trees and stuff on either end. So this one's liable to be a little bit interesting. So we are heading that way. We'll be over there shortly. Thanks for watching, guys. Pulling on scene here. Let's see. Truck is, looks like it's nose down in the ditch, maybe. No, it looks like we're getting that one.
34 records on scene.
Pull off to the side here. Looks like it's a Chevy S10. Looks like the vehicle's moving. Is that little S10 back there?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Alright, he's gonna be moving.
No, this guy's moving right here.
Uh-huh.
Put him up here.
And back
then
up.
You can back up, yes sir.
Tempo.
Company address and your signature at the bottom.
You got the keys?
Keys are in the driver's
seat. Driver's seat.
Windows,
yeah, so there's a bunch of glass and stuff here.
Okay, these one, I'm gonna go figure it out. Right? Yeah. Oh, right.
Mm-hmm.
That's the company there at the bottom. That's the company and their address.
Okay, it's like a.
Okay.
Yep.
All right.
Thank you. Throw this in here real quick. Get over here on the other side. Looks like a deer strike, judging by the amount of fur and blood and everything on it. Did a number on this little thing. Let's see. glass everywhere. Is there any cleanup anywhere else? Down there? Alright.
I don't think it's worth
it. Going down there and
smoke, yeah, dude.
Right.
It's the stuff that as far as hitting it, it eventually get up.
Just a little stuff that ain't gonna hurt a tire. It was a horse? I seen it hit something.
Cut it in half, dude.
God dang. I thought it looked a little bit bigger than a deer. Apparently this thing hit a horse. That's why it caused so much front end damage. side here. While traffic's not too bad. One more strap here. Turn around at or get off the road so that I can strap it. Would have to go back quite a ways with this thing only halfway strapped. Go ahead and do it here. Only take a couple of extra minutes. Right. I'm good. Y'all good with me?
Yes, sir. Yeah. Sign everything on that?
Yep, I gotta sign everything, so. Appreciate it, guys. Thing unloaded. Thankfully, it looks like the driver of this one was uninjured. Fortunately, it sounds like the horse didn't make it. Let's see if I can get through down here. We are headed to the central yard. We'll be over there shortly. Thanks for watching, guys. Alright. Here at our central yard. Getting this little S10 dropped off. Sun's barely coming up this morning. This whole accident happened right around, we got the call around 5:30. So, right around the morning rush hour time. Turn on my guardian angel for a little bit of extra light there. straps undone here. What sucks is, appears to have been a fairly clean little truck before the horse got in the way. Looks like a little four-wheel drive S10. Which are pretty rare, fairly sought after. We got a lot of coolant draining out of this thing. Go wash my bed now. Really did a number on this little S10. Thankfully, it seemed like the driver was out of the vehicle and seemed to be fine. Lucky this happened on a little back road instead of on a highway. So that would have been a lot worse. Already messed it up pretty bad. Get the bed laid down here. My truck forward a little bit here, give myself a little extra room to roll this thing off. Grab my remote. So I can watch how close I get to the fence there. Bumper's rubbing on the fender pretty good there, so hopefully it wants to roll off for us. Alright. Coming off nice and easy. Definitely did a number on this thing. Unfortunately, it looked like it was a fairly clean little truck to begin with there. Not so much now. Set this here. All right, get this thing unloaded. I'm going to get my hooks off of it here. I gotta finish up my impound paperwork. First thing here in the morning, so we got the whole rest of the day ahead of us. Never know what's going to happen at any given time. We're gonna go ahead and get finished up here so we can be ready for whatever the day brings us. Appreciate you guys for watching. If y'all would, please subscribe, like, and share.